The Austrian steel producer Voestalpine Stahl is perhaps the cleanest steelworks in Europe and is one of the most environmentally friendly in the world. This is because of the major investments in environmental technology that the company has made in recent years. The sinter plant is typically the major source of pollutants in an integrated iron and steel works. Cleaning of the sinter off-gas has always been a major challenge for which no satisfactory solution has existed up until now. Ever-increasing environmental regulations, as well as our obligation to future generations, are forcing steel producers to act. New solutions are required. The MEROS process, developed by Primetals Technologies, reduces off-gas emissions from sinter plants to levels previously unachieved with conventional technologies. It is the answer for environmentally friendly sinter production. MEROS, which stands for Maximized Emission Reduction of Sintering, is a highly efficient sinter off-gas cleaning process. It is characterized by a series of treatment steps in which dust and pollutants still present in the sinter off-gas after the electrostatic precipitator are further reduced. In the first step, various additives are injected into the sinter off-gas stream in countercurrent direction to bind heavy metals and organic compounds. In a second step, the gas stream passes to a conditioning reactor where the gas is cooled and moisturized by dual-flow water-air nozzles. This accelerates the chemical reactions required for binding and removing sulfur dioxide and other acidic gas components. Temperature peaks are also prevented. Desulfurization is normally carried out using hydrated lime. When especially low sulfur dioxide emissions must be met, sodium bicarbonate can be used as an alternative additive. After exiting the conditioning reactor, the off-gas stream passes through bag filters equipped with high-performance fabrics where the dust is removed. A portion of this dust is removed from the system and conveyed to intermediate storage silos. In order to enhance the gas cleaning efficiency and to significantly reduce additive costs, the separated dust particles are recycled to the off-gas stream after the conditioning reactor. A major advantage of the dry-type MEROS process is the extremely low dust recirculation rate. This means a much longer lifetime of the costly bag filters compared to other processes, even up to 10 years. In fluidized bed systems, for example, approximately 50 times more dust must be recirculated to achieve similar off-gas emission results as in the MEROS process. Nearly 100% of the dust, heavy metals, and organic compounds are removed from the off-gas stream with MEROS. SO2 emissions can be reduced by more than 90%. The results speak for themselves. The MEROS process and the integrated automation systems are well proven and reliable. The gas exhausted to the sinter stack is continuously monitored to assure that the strictest emission values are maintained at all times. MEROS, meeting tomorrow's environmental standards today.